Tamera, how are you?
This is so surreal.
Tamera, what have you been doing to get yourself ready for this?
It's been non-stop rehearsals and it's just so much to take. There's so many of you.
This is obviously the first time that you performed as a soloist. How are you feeling about that?
So nervous.
Do you think you're ready?
Yeah, I do.
All right, so what's the song you've chosen for us?
I'm going to be singing Whitney Houston, I Have Nothing.
Big song.
I know.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you so much.
From me. Tamera, it was by no means perfect, okay? But what we see here right now is potential beyond belief. That was captivating and mesmerizing.
Tamera, can you just remind me, how old are you?
I'm 16 years old.
Oh my God! Wow, take my breath away. So many people want to be Whitney, but her songs are so huge. And I thought, you're going to destroy it. You were amazing.
You're still young, you have a lot to work on because some of it is a little out of control. But most importantly, we want to work on what's in here, okay?
Okay.
But you have a gift and talent. You're a star.
Tamera, I'm doing this 10 years and I don't think I've ever seen anybody with the potential that you have. That includes Leona Lewis, Alexandra Burke, everybody. If you get your act together, you are the best. You are incredible.
Thank you so much.
All right, should we vote? Start with Nicole.
It's an absolute yes from me.
Thank you so much, Nicole.
Tamera, it's a yes from me. Well done.
Thank you.
Tamera, if you forget your lyrics in boot camp, I will smack you with a big stick. And it's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Tamera, this could be the first day of an amazing career for you. Don't mess it up. You got four massive yeses.
Going on in my head, like all at once. This is like the biggest thing I've ever done before, and it was just so hard to get myself on the right mindset.
She's the one to beat for me.
She's a superstar. I want the girls now. Can I have the girls?
I'm just overwhelmed and so thankful.
You never forget when you first heard someone sing. I'll never forget that.